Come on then. Take a sit and have a drink. We can watch life pass on by.
Okay, this is cool. So we have some stuff going on. Okay, that's the recall thing. So my sword should be pretty strong now. Okay, decisions. Well, I guess the only thing that I really should do is make my way to the next place, and I think I'm gonna make my way to the... mountain area? I have no idea if any one way is easier than the other, but hey. Yeah, there's nothing in there. Whoa! Chest? What? Okay, so I can't open this one. Huh. And the traps. Here we go. Again. So from here, if I go this way, I will get down to the big ass castle, but I think I'm gonna go this way first. Let's go. Or should I go the other way? I don't know, man. Let's go this way. Like, so far, I am impressed by the game. I love it. I kinda wish that we could upgrade the shell's stats, but that doesn't seem to be a thing. That's like the only thing so far that I would like to see. But other than that, man, this is one impressive game. Did the fog go away? Let's go. Okay, we need to test out my new, like, thing here. What, for real? Perfect. Bloody perfect, eh? Again. Okay. Well, it was bound to happen. And again. Whoa! Okay, he's quick. Okay, here we go. We need to test this now. And the kick. I'm gonna test the block thing. Go for it. Oh, too early. Let's try it again. Too early again, man. That sucked. Whoop. He's super slow. Too slow? I might die trying to do this, but I'm gonna test it again. Let's eat this. I would like to see it though. Oh, okay, I understand showing your true form. Did it heal me as well? No, it was the mushroom. Okay, that's probably us. If you don't wanna block and deal or steal health, you can do that and deal more damage, I guess. I don't know, it was cool. A little bit strange. Here we go. Okay, let's try to pull this dude. So, I'm gonna test the normal parry and see if I can get it off. Boom. Okay, super slow. Too early, shit, and I didn't block it. I need to get it off. And this is the heal. Okay. I mean, they're probably gonna be useful, both of them. Okay, next we're gonna test the kick. Come here. Yeah, it's super cool, man. The healing thing is awesome. The other attack, I don't know. It's a little bit weird, the one that shows my true form, but I would guess it deals massive damage, though. Double slam. Look at him, getting scared. Death. Okay, next pack. Come on. Ooh. Only the small guys. Nice. Okay, we need to test the kick on him. Whoa! Whoa. Okay, it's a... Did it deal any damage? Maybe I can kick them off the ledges. Wait a minute. Yeah, I don't think it dealt any damage. Oh, wait a minute. We need to kick this dude. I can't. I don't have enough. Shit. Now I do. Okay, it staggers him. Well, I mean, that's probably super helpful. Like, if I'm about to get hit and I don't feel like parrying, I could kick him instead. It's probably a lot safer. Shit! Uh-oh. That's bad. Oh, no, no, no. Can you reach me? Okay, here we go. Let's try to deal with him first. Get out of there! And the arrow. There we go. Arrow to the knee, man. Okay, okay. Oh. I'm in the bad spot. Terrible spot. Death. Close call, dudes. Now you get to try the regain last chance. Exactly. Okay, so two. Yeah, exactly. We have that. I killed two. Three now with this dude. I'm gonna count, like, how many people do I need to kill? Three? Maybe it's experience-based. I'm not sure. Like, it could be that I need to kill, like, strong mobs. Here we go. We don't have it. Not yet. Okay, so I'm gonna get another gland that lets me open these. And then we can explore the area outside. Like, three chests? There's a lot here. And the big guy, yes. Shit. Why did I do that? Okay. What? Can you swap to sword? Wait. There we go. Twirl it! Shit. Ooh, wait a minute. Can I afford to test it again? Nah. I can't. Is there any more? I think I'm safe. Here we go. So, I would guess I need to kill a lot of people to get it back, the last chance. Not sure. But probably a lot. But I mean, it's so cool. We cleared one of the dungeons. Temples. Which means we have two more. This is one of them. I have no idea what's in store here. This is the place where you get this badass weapon. I don't have any anything cool unlocked for it though. Let's make this our checkpoint. Yes. Do we want to get this? Yes, we do. 15 2.5. And I kind of want to save some money as well until we make our way back, so I can buy the like tools thing. We get a, what did it say? Ballista Suka? I'd like that. Come here. Okay. Well, the beginning part of this area seems a lot easier than the other area, the catacombs. I might have to eat those words up after this, dude. What is this? Whoa, 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 whoa. I kicked the shield! It worked! Okay. Let's battle. Whoops. Too early. Oh, that is so cool. We can actually kick the shields away. I wish I had that earlier, man. Huh? Should I eat? I guess so, why not? I could have rested. Well, let's explore. New area, man. What is it? Caves. It's caves. It's about to get scary again. Poison? No? Death? Secrets? Wait a minute! Another shell? Wait a minute! What is this? Make offering? Oh, look at that. I'm not sure if I should do this. Make offering. Praise the sun. Don't kill me, game. Do not kill me. Glimpse of affection. Whoa! I'm on fire, dude. Can I get it out? I got some kind of stone? There's one more. No? Well, I would say that's worth... I can hear the enemy. Whoa! Whoa!
were.
Shit! Scared the shit out of me, dude. Shit. My neighbors are gonna get mad with me screaming all night. Okay, look at this bad boy. Uh-oh. Okay. Smash, smash, smash. I would love to parry you, if I could. Kinda messed that up, big time. Okay, another script. The fire thing. One dude. Okay. Two dudes. Oh, I messed it up. Too early. Ah, shit, come on! Yeah, I really suck at blocking the normal mobs. Uh-oh. Hmm. Some kind of fire thingy? Stricken with all that ills that consumed his kin, Imrod. Last of the indecipherable dragged himself before the immolation. He witnessed, as you will one day, the concentrated living flame always becoming, always feeding, as its form flakes away in torrents of ash. Okay. Like, the text is so small, I can't even read it. Okay. Does that mean that I need to put this on fire? You just open it, okay? You just open the door. Okay, we're gonna fight demons. Monument of Ash. Oh yeah, here we go. Welcome to the game. Big boy. Kick the shield. Dead. Okay, I really should go for the parry. Sweet, sweet. Like, my favorite part about playing Blasphemous, the game, is the parry system. And I'm so happy that it's, like, extremely well done in this game. It's quite hard to pull off. But hey, high risk, high reward, dude. That's what you get. Ooh. Mortal token, more mortal tokens. What is going on there? Let's focus up here. What is going on? Okay, it seems to have been some kind of battle. They have killed like these knights. Or this cult? I don't know. Okay. Mushrooms. Okay, there's one path in there. Or a closed door. Oh wait, it's locked. Okay. Huh. Open, Iron Maiden. Wait a minute. Is that what the band's name is? I had no idea what an Iron Maiden was. It's a goddamn coffin of doom. Okay. That's super cool. I didn't know that. I had no idea. There we go. That's metal, man. Okay. Spawning enemies. Why couldn't they just have been in here? I'm gonna go for something cool. Let's go. Both. No. We didn't kill him. Not even close, man. Oh, shit. Yeah, look at this. Look at this. Yes. Oh, more upgrade materials. Mmm, delicious. My sword is gonna be so strong. Okay, I need a... Oh, look at that. Look at everything in this game. Impressive. Oh. Kinda messed that up. Here we go. Okay. Moonshine, delicious. Rotten food, even more delicious. Bronze bell. Did I ever try out the bells? Let's see here. Golden bell, bronze bell. Should I test it out? Yes. Bonus to tar for 6 minutes. Oh, okay. Bonus XP. I didn't know that. Dead. And look at this doom. Wow. Yeah. You don't want to get thrown in there. Yeah, here we go. We're inside some kind of like... I don't know if it's a church or something. I think it's a cult place where they pray to demons or something. Demon Slayer. I hear ya. Okay. Okay. Whoa. Wait a minute. Is that a pig? Oh. Okay, this is gonna be bad. Okay, I need to kill that thing. What? It's inside this thing. Okay, I'm going for it. It's dead. Whoa. Okay, okay. Kill them first. Be inspired after. Look at this enemy. Look at him. That's a badass enemy. So he lives inside the flame and throws them. It could be his puke that he's throwing. I'm not sure, man. Crazy. Whoa. Okay, big boy, big boy. Uh-oh. Oh, oh. dead. Okay, we have you. Keep the shield. Boom. Easy. Maybe this is the first area that you should visit. It seems a lot easier than the ice place. Oh, it's another one. Wait. You're dead. I kinda wanna have a look at him moving around, but I'm too terrified to test it out. Ooh. Lucky, huh? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh shit, I almost died. Whoa! Okay, this is bad. This is bad! Okay, one death. That sucks. Okay, I have more mushrooms. There's so many ways to go. I'm gonna check this path first. Because my friend always tells me. Go left first, always. Deb? Ooh, it's another one of these. So I'm gonna pray here and have a big fight, huh? Okay. Boom. You're dead. Here we go. Yeah, here we go. I'm doing it. Of course I am. Okay, glimpse of wisdom, effigy of teal. That sucked. Dead. The other. Let's grab that. Okay, where is it? Where is it? I can't see it. What? Ooh. Am I blind? Wait. Whoa. Okay, check. Then we're gonna go this way. The path that I expect to loop back to the locked door. Yes, it does. Ooh. Harmony bursts forth when this object is struck. Have I never used that? Okay, I'm gonna test it. Restores your ability to reclaim your shell. Oh. Okay, that's awesome. Hold on. Okay, this loops back, but it's a big area though. The fire doesn't deal that much damage, to be honest, like almost nothing. Ooh, a solemn offering, some more tar, delicious. Thank you, game. Let's get this. There we go. Shortcut. Roasted rat. Nice. And a poison mushroom again. Like, I've eaten this mushroom quite a few times, and all it seems to do is poison me, so I don't get it. Maybe I can eat it and get a lesser poison than the enemy can put on me or something? Like, it kind of seems a bit far-fetched, but that might be the case. Okay, double of these. This is gonna be bad. I have one kick, I think. Okay, there we go. Yeah, look at that. Whoa, shit! He hit me! Ooh, at the same time, man. Dead. Okay, I'm gonna have a quick scout in here, but I think we should return to the big area. Ooh, what another one! Thank you so much. Maybe if you get max familiarity, it might get better. Yeah, I think so too. Like, if I learn everything about the item, I should eat that. I should probably eat those mushrooms by the healing person. Ganesha. I think she's called. Okay, this opens. Wait a minute. No? Door locked? Shouldn't it? Am I blind? It doesn't say. Hey, okay, there you go. Okay, it's locked. So it's gonna loop back here later as well. Scripture of Despair. There's so many things, man. Okay, one way to go. Let's go. Okay, more. Let's go, baby. I'm gaining a lot of experience. This is awesome. Whoa, whoa. What the shit? That's a bad boy. On fire. Nasty shit. Do I wanna go there? Not sure? Probably? Ooh, it's one of these first, though. Okay, let's clear if we have any normal enemies. Ooh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Hey! It's a checkpoint! Okay, I'm gonna hit the checkpoint before I open it, of course. Foundling. I am. Curious
how even a creature like yourself must endure the indignities of the flesh.
I know.
Such burdens are discarded in these chambers. These disciples are a gruesome sort. But you must admire their conviction.
Admire their conviction?
Did you know that beneath their hoods and veils, there's nothing much at all?
Oh. They're hollowed.
Just scraped bone and tattered sinew.
Yeah.
Packed with the sacred ashes. It has a certain allure.
Allure? Allure?
Asceticism allure? Is not far from vanity. Now let us sate your thirst. Unless you're also foregoing your primordial desires.
I will sip this, thank you very much. You've got an ice attack for the fire, dude. Yeah, with a big weapon, I do. That's true. Maybe that's a good way to go. It's not upgraded at all, though. So I can't afford anything here. It's 15 for this. Only 8 for this. Maybe I can actually afford that. I'm gonna eat this. 2 and 4. Brings me up to 10. Not enough. Wait a minute. Ooh, yes. I can grab it. Let's go.
Yes.
Yes, I will sip it. I'm gonna go for this. Which means now I can actually launch from above.
Something swam beneath her belly. Her flesh sloughed from the bone and poured forth like mud, drowning the worshippers in a slurry of blood and earth. Birth and death were indistinguishable. I should leave. Find safety. But I dragged myself closer as the prayers of the devout filled my ears. I couldn't lift my sword.
Whoa!
I couldn't kill mother and child.
Whoa!
Me neither, dude. Are you gonna make me do that? Shit. Okay. Let's test the jumping thing. Whoa. Oh yeah, everything respawned, of course. I think I messed it up. Yes, I did. Uh-oh. So, do I need to fall? Maybe I can't jump and do it. Not sure, actually. That didn't seem to work at all, so I guess I need to plunge to make that happen. Yes. I thought I could do it by just jumping. Then it's not as badass. Okay, we're gonna do this. We're gonna try to fight the fire dude, and then we're gonna go to bed. Another mask? Okay. No enemies, though. Huh. Death to you all. Okay, let's go. Should we try the ice sword? Unupgraded? I'm not sure, man. I think I'm gonna test it with this. He might be like a... Is he a real boss, though? Wait a minute, is this a real boss? Then it's gonna take me another hour. It doesn't look like a real boss. Mini boss? Okay. What? Missed! Go for it! Hit him! Okay, he's strong. Pop a mushroom. Yeah, he's super strong, dude. Fast as shit. Shit, I'm burning. Ooh. Go for it. Yes. He almost killed me though. We gain a glimpse. And mushrooms, awesome. Anything else? Okay, he wasn't too bad, but I wouldn't like him to become like a normal mob. That would suck. Whoa. Another tar? Okay, this is weird. Nothing. This kind of looks like a secret to me, like you should do something here, and then maybe this statue gives you something cool. But I think not. Okay. Ooh. Whoa, wait a minute.
Whoa!
Do not die now, young man. I kicked him away. Okay, there we go. Okay. Ladies and gents. It's time. It's time for the Technodrome to end the night here. Okay, we've been going for like 4 hours. We beat one temple, found some treasure, beat some mini bosses, and it's awesome. Like, the game is badass and so much fun. I love it. I really like this game. The lore is so cool as well. And the boss fights. Man, I should probably do like a recap of the bosses, because the boss fights are amazing. The ice dude, whew, kicked my ass. But we did it in the end, as we always do on the Technodrome show. You know it to be true. But thank you guys very much for watching. Eustatray, Blunted Wax, Jaws, all of you guys. I had a blast. So much fun. And I think that I will continue the playthrough tomorrow. We're definitely gonna beat this place tomorrow, and hopefully the big castle thingy. But I guess we're gonna see. But it's awesome, man. It's awesome. The game kicks ass. I really recommend this, by the way. If anyone has been on the, like, should I buy it or not? Buy the game. It's so much fun. Like, if you've been missing a little bit of a Souls feeling, I would say. The combat is very different from the Souls game, but it has that feeling, you know? Then you should pick this up and just enjoy, because it's great. Thanks for streaming. Have a good night. You too. Take care now, and bye-bye.